Good morning and welcome to a Tuesday Tidbit. It's another science snippet. I was thinking about science this morning and I started wondering what really is a scientist? And you know what I thought is that a scientist is somebody who is curious and then uses their imagination, who asks questions and tries different ways to answer those questions. I'm wondering, could you be a scientist? I heard a story recently about an apple that had a star inside, and it got me to wondering, do all apples have stars inside? Do any apples have stars inside? Well, a story is an anecdote, and so this is anecdotal information. And I'm gonna hypothesize that yes, there is a star inside of apples based on this anecdotal information. So we'll start with our hypothesis. Yes, I've got a red apple, and I'm going to slice it open right down the middle. And oh my goodness, it has a star in the middle of it. Wow. So we've just shown that a red apple has a star in the middle of it, but would that be all apples might have a star in the middle? Let's see. I have a yellow apple. Do you think the yellow apple will also have a star? You hypothesize yes? All right then, let's slice it open and oh my goodness, the yellow apple also has a star on the inside. So now we have more evidence to support our idea or hypothesis that apples have stars in the center. Let's try a green apple. Do you think the green apple will follow the pattern of the yellow and the red? Whoa, this one's hard to slice open. There we go. And the green apple has a star in the middle of it too. So I'm going to hypothesize that all apples have stars in the middle of it based on even stronger evidence now that we've shown. But apples are fruit. If an apple has a star inside, do you think all fruit has a star inside? You're gonna hypothesize yes to that too? Well, let's try it out. Here is an orange. Let me slice that open. Oh, there is no star inside of an orange. But that could just be a one-off. So let's try a different piece of fruit. Let's try a pear. Do you think there might be a star inside of a pear? Oh my goodness, there is a star inside of a pear. So perhaps pears and apples have stars inside. Wow! So that was a different piece of fruit. Let's see. There's a tomato in my fruit bowl. Now, a tomato is a piece of fruit. My knowledge tells me that, but my wisdom tells me that a tomato does not belong in a fruit salad, which is what this fruit is gonna become. Let's try a lemon. Do you think there'll be a star inside of a lemon? Let's try. No, there's no star inside of a lemon. So there we go. We have repeated our experiment. We've tested different fruits, and our conclusion is that the stars appear in apples and in pears. Now you might go and research why, what a pear has in common with an apple that might create that star. So be a scientist, go investigate, and I'll talk to you again later. Okay, have a good day.